हेलो एवरीवन, हाय। हेलो, हाय एवरीवन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द टॉपिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री बेसिक। ओके, बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, प्लीज वॉच द वीडियो फुल, देन ओनली यू गेट एन आइडिया। ओके, today's class is based on the trigonometry. everybody know trigonometry means what? Trig means triangle. Okay, trig means triangle. Okay, next metry. What is a metry? Metry means measure. So measuring of triangle or a trigonometry means triangle and measure, that is a trigonometry. This trigonometry means triangle means everybody know this is a triangle. Okay, this triangle have how many sides? Says 1, 2, 3. Okay, A B C is a triangle. There's 3 sides and 3 angles. These 3 angles. So 3 sides and 3 angles makes a triangle. This is a closed polygon. 3 line segment to make a closed polygon is a triangle. Okay. So three sides, this A is one side, B side and C side. So sides A, B, C. Angles as angle A, angle B and angle C. So this is the basic in triangle. Then you know the sum of the angle is 180 degree. This everybody know in lower classes. From now, going to trigonometry. Trigonometry is based on right angle triangle. This is a right angle triangle. What is a right angle triangle? Right angle triangle means one angle is 90 degree. This is a right angle triangle. So we can name the triangle ABC. This angle is 90 degree. Everybody know. Okay. From here, this is the opposite to the 90 degree is what? Yes, hypotenuse. This is base, this is a height. That everybody know. From here, in this triangle, can I take these three angles? I take this A is angle theta degree. Okay, so angle A is equal to theta degree. We take him. So now we taking this angle A, this AB is the adjacent of A. Okay, this is the adjacent side of A angle. What is this BC according to A angle? This is the opposite side of angle A. This is the hypotenuse. So in right angle triangle, this is trigonometry is based on solving problems of a right angle triangle. How they apply in our life means this is a tree or a building standing here. We are standing here, a man. What is the height? So this is a tangent, that like, so building of a height or a height of the tree, that want to find the height using this trigonometric relations. Okay, find the elevation of the building, that using the trigonometry. This is a basic thing, that is a one angle is taking theta. This A angle is theta. So angle A, this side AB is adjacent of theta, and this BC is the opposite of the angle theta, and this is hypotenuse. From here, some basic important identities that we want to study. Okay, from here theta, sine theta. Okay, trigonometric relations 1, sine theta. Okay. Sine theta is equal to, what is sine theta? This is angle A or a sine theta. Okay, sine, otherwise we can say sine angle A or theta. Okay, if it means 30 degree means, okay, so sine 30 degree, otherwise sine angle A. So sine theta is equal to, that is opposite side by hypotenuse. This is the formula. So sine theta is equal, what is the opposite side? Angle theta, opposite side is BC. Okay, BC by the hypotenuse is AC. This is the formula. Okay, otherwise we can say this A, this is opposite means we can write small a, side. This means small b, this means small c. So we can write A by B, A by B. Okay. For next, another second one is cos theta or cos angle A. Cos angle A is equal to cos theta. Okay, cos angle A equal to cos theta. That means cos angle A equal to cos theta means we write from based on theta. This is adjacent side by hypotenuse. Okay, adjacent side by hypotenuse. Okay, adjacent side means what? AB. Okay, AB by hypotenuse is AC, that equal to AB means we say C by B. This is the second condition. So, sin theta is equal to A by B and cos theta is equal to C by B. So, you must understood this is the sin theta is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse based on other angles also. From here, say, he taking his C. As a theta means what is opposite side? As AB is opposite side, this is adjacent. It will be changed based on the angle. Which angle you taking, that opposite side and adjacent side will change. But the hypotenuse is the longest side, that is opposite to the 90 degree. That is, there is no change in the hypotenuse. That is, adjacent opposite side will be changed taking the angles based on the angles. Okay, so cos theta is equal to C by B. So we got it, sin theta is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse and cos theta is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. So got. And third relation is, so what is the third relation? Tan theta. Okay, what is it? Tan theta. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Okay, opposite side by adjacent from based on theta. What is opposite side? As BC. BC by adjacent side is AB. What is a BC? BC we wrote the side as A. A by this is C. This is C. So three relations got it. From here, what is tan theta? We can say tan theta means we can write another one. Sin theta by cos theta. How it will get? We can see. Sin. What is sin theta? That is A by B. That is opposite side by hypotenuse by cos theta is the adjacent side. What is adjacent side? Yes, C by B. From these two fractions, then inverse proportion A by B into B by C. The B we cancel. Then A by C. The so tan theta is equal to. So tan theta is equal to what? Yes, sin theta by cos theta. Sin theta by cos theta. This is the three important relation. First, you should study the three important relation. Then after that, another one, it will come easily. Okay. Next, cosec theta. Okay, cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. That means, what is 1 by sin theta? That is a hypotenuse by opposite side. But hypotenuse by opposite side. What is hypotenuse? Yes, hypotenuse B. B by A. That means what? 1 by sin theta. We already proved. Next one is sec theta. Sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. What is 1 by cos theta? We can say that means hypotenuse by adjacent side. That is 1 by cos theta. That is equal to what? B by A. What is cos theta? Cos theta is C by B. That means B by C. Again from here cosec and seek, then the last one cot theta is equal to 1 by tan. Okay, 1 by tan. 1 by tan means what? Tan is A by tan equal to A by C. From here, what is tan is equal to, that is 1 by tan theta means cos theta by sin theta. Cos theta by sin theta, that is equal to what? Yes, C by A. That is the second. So we already conclude that first one sin theta. Sin theta is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. This is one condition. Second one cos theta is equal to cos theta is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. Then third one is tan theta. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. These three relations is very important. From based on these relations, cosec means 1 by sine this reverse relation. Cosec is a reverse relation of sine, and sec is a reverse relation of cos, and tan is the reverse relation of cot is the reverse relation of tan theta. Okay, from the sixth relation you should study carefully. I hope you are understood the my class. If you like it, if share to your friends. If you have any doubt in this class, please message me. I will clarify. Thank you to all. Thank you for watching. Thank you.